Imagine if Tupac never got it with Biggie. Walking around in city, two got strapped, destined to infinity. Imprisoned by the passion, that's all that power erasing. The suffrage of his paper being on the lower level, the basics on the scale, the patience on his mind, quotations, and them lyrics ain't counterfeited. Only for those who will listen, they both were given a gift to be role models of children. The rawness of the music left them open for discrimination against the situation they face in everyday life. It's so gritty. Thinking you could degrade him, surviving a life that's so sticky. Developed into a visionary whose mission ended early. 007 couldn't take that many bullets in a slowie. Eminem came sliding through like shibbity bop, hip hop's gonna do. I'm a psychotic mastermind and I pop prescription pills too. Let me set the tone for this game, just watch me be the greatest. I'm a creation that's so stocky, it's like I'm Zeus combined with Rocky. It's the real life facts of people who got my back. It's the real life facts of people who got my back. It's the real life facts of people who got my back. Let me talk about the soldiers who always got my back. Yo, Tony, a legend in the making, predominant lyricist. His spirit is the illest with condescending abolishment. A compliment soon to be on another level, astonishing. His mind so fucking lethal, bitter reincarnate for you hear this shit. The pharaoh, a hero with his passion for his instrument. The shred and the frets that iron thread with tactical reps, a rhythm direct, the killer, a villain who's concealing his feelings. Anger and aggression expressed through the pen onto a piece of paper, held together by the knowledge of adolescent oppression. He's gonna be successful, just give him a fucking second. Damn Jolly, yo man, where do I begin? Never was reliable, but always got it done in the end. With your perseverance and self-accomplishment, don't pretend. You're a genius, my dude, you gotta gift, now hear my head. Cause I'm going crazy with the progression I keep pursuing, soon to be the greatest astral cypher. Yeah, we finally made it. It's the real life facts of people who got my back. It's the real life facts of people who got my back. It's the real life facts of people who got my back. Let me explain the story of how I got into that. Yo, Tony, you remember what you used to be called? The problem child, which now in the future dramatically evolved into this vigorous assassin who kills rhythm with balls. The lyricist of this planet in the best of them all. Well, I heard that inspiration and I thought if I could rap, I could be the biggest player, man, it's over, that's a wrap. So I started making music, not knowing just what to do. Threw a couple lyrics together and I tried to be like you. But as time went on in my life, just started to decline. Parents erasing connections and I'm moving on with the lies, which put me into a spiral of depression and rage. So I evaporate the evil and I precipitate the change. I'm a terroristic compulsion, a psychotic schizophrenic who sees monsters in his closet, the hidden goddess, avionics. Try to fly my fucking family to the top with astral knowledge so I can blaze my fucking weed, the crops, mystical hydroponics, hard in the onyx and diamonds, rhyming like rhyming and bronzing, accent relapsing, reacting with calculations, nostalgic, antibiotic involvement into the development of robotics, never the largest product evolving into the greatest. I am godly. It's the real life facts of people who got my back. It's the real life facts of people who got my back. It's the real life facts of people who got my back. Let me make a few predictions of my future counteract. Imaginations can be dangerous such that live or die, for instance, that's a crazy ass track. But I'll never carry out those actions, just the wildness of my brain convulsing with vibrations of abandonment and pain. Execute my problems for now, no excuses to be made. But why in the fuck can I remember all those happy ass days? So I put together this person and collected up some rage, loaded my mind with bullets and it was lyrics that I sprayed. Surgically erased my memory, never forget what Super said. Got the fucking knowledge of a god as far as gender go. Indigo is my passion, indigo is the truth, making you realize the truth in between all the lies you believe in, the dreams you conceive. The conversating with Lakers about the world's creator, that purple flowers sold exotic, rolled in yellow, golden papers. Never break them, never drink them, never think you couldn't make it. Cause once you sell out, you'll be the fakest, let's face it.